Today you get to know exactly what my solar system cost and why I chose an on-grid system instead of an off-grid system. So stay tuned. Hi everybody, this is Andreas from Offgrid Sweden. If you haven't been here before, I want to welcome you for the first time. On this channel I show you things that we do on the homestead, tips and tricks, reviews, stuff related to homesteading and off-grid living, and also videos like this one. If you haven't subscribed, please do so if you like the content, and you will get notified on new content. Now back to the topic of this video. This week, the solar installation should have been completed, but the installation of the Modbus meter isn't done. That will be done on Monday. But everything else is finally done. Now I know the exact cost of the system and I can break it down for you real simple. We have installed panels with a total of 14.12 kW. That instead of the 12 kW that were supposed to be installed from the beginning. The inverter can deliver a maximum of 15 kW to the grid and is a three-phase inverter. Why I chose to do an on-grid system for now is for two reasons. The first is the economical aspect of it. Right now it's cheaper to use the grid as a battery, and in Sweden you get 30% of your investment back from the government. You even get a tax reduction of 60 öre per kilowatt hour that you deliver back to the grid. The second reason is that our house is running on three phase, and all the battery solutions are mainly for one phase system. As you can see, we get about 8 kW of power in, and right now it's just a small clouds on the sky. Since May we have brought in over 7,000 kilowatt hours. That's half of our yearly consumption, which is really awesome. For this system, we will pay 201,979 crowns to the company that did the job for the complete system. We will get 60,594 back from the government. Before, this could take up to 2 years, but I already got the letter that they will pay as soon as I pay the company, which I will do when the Modbus meter is installed. Further, we had some major hiccups along the way when installing the system. I will get into that in another video, so you can try to avoid them. For those hiccups, we are getting a compensation that is about 10,000 crowns, and we also got 8 more panels. The final system is going to cost 131,385 Swedish crowns. That's about 9,300 crowns per installed kilowatt. So is it worth the investment? I would say yes. This will be a game changer for us. We will follow up with a video on how to get paid for the solar you are producing, and since May we haven't got any electrical bills to pay, we actually got money back instead. Right now we calculate the payback time to less than 8 years, but I will do a really detailed calculation and use some methods to get this down even more. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.
If you haven't subscribed already, do so by clicking down there on the Swedish flag, and then you can also click on the little bell icon up there, and then you'll get notified when I put up new videos. And if you want to watch another video, I got one over there for you.